Albuquerque authorities say a man thought he was meeting up with a teenage boy for sex, but it turned out it was police he was chatting with online all along. APD says 56-year-old George Reyes was sending sexual emails to an undercover officer posing as a 15-year-old boy. Officers arranged to meet Reyes at a park near Comanche in the Northeast Heights on Tuesday, where he was arrested and charged with child solicitation. A top